That is a good question. People keep asking. Because Vietnam and India, although we have very good relations, but when it comes to figures, investment figures are comparatively low. If we see from other neighboring countries, one of the reasons for that is that due to tax treatment, India is not in ASEAN, so mostly Indian companies, they tend to go towards Singapore and then invest via Singapore in Vietnam. So leaving that apart, coming to business, Indian businesses are inclined towards Vietnam. I have seen that the current ambassador of Vietnam, His Excellency Mr. Sang Chau, has been doing a fantastic job in India. Now when I go to India or talk to people in India, people are well aware of Vietnam, how the country is, how the business atmosphere is there. So the ambassador has done a very good job. Our embassy, His Excellency Mr. Pranay Verma, who is the ambassador of India to Vietnam, has also been doing an outstanding job in Vietnam, creating awareness about Indian businesses, finding out opportunities, connecting these two countries culturally also. When we see business, some key sectors I think would be the focus from India, like e-commerce. India, as the world know that India is a leader in e-commerce globally. Fintech, I see, will be another. Digital banking, already there are many companies from India who are into digital banking, providing new age banking solutions, if you see. Renewable energy is another key focus from India, because India has been doing renewable energy since a long time, I would say. And India has a lot of expertise, technical expertise, human resource expertise, which Vietnam can see to utilize. And also there are companies, big companies, who are investing in India. And if they are made aware that there are possibilities in Vietnam, then they would definitely be inclined to invest and do power projects in Vietnam in renewable energy. Another aspect of it can be oil and gas sector, oil exploration activities. Oil and Natural Gas Corporation of India, ONGC, is already conducting several oil exploration activities in India, and India see very good scope in that sector. Apart from the trade, now India focus more on investment as the economy grows, because we both belong to Asia, and Asia is developing rapidly. Asia will set another example in the next 10 years of what is called development. Development will be redefined in a very positive manner. Recently, India took over an investment project, a very very important investment project in Mekong Delta for wastewater treatment. And you see that it is a good start. Our Consulate General in Ho Chi Minh City has worked intensively with the government of Vietnam, and we are happy that we could offer this kind of support to Vietnam and also support the Indian industry at the same time. Basically, if we see India and Vietnam, these two countries are very close. They have very strong bonding, very close relationship since the time of President Ho Chi Minh and Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. So we both are very well connected. You see, in business, in culture, we can have a different connect from between India and Vietnam. And if you ask me, then yes, I see that in the next 10 years, both the countries will cooperate a lot more, and in a positive manner, to boost the not only the trade figures. Trade will happen because Vietnam, as I said, that it has an opportunity to become a global supply chain, but also we see huge opportunities from the side of investment from India in Vietnam and from Vietnam to India, both ways, bilaterally.